like no other. Even though we're friends, I love them just like a brother. We've been best friends ever since we were kids. I got a million stories telling the things that we did. I remember smiles and trials and his funny faces. He's the one that showed me what the meaning of life is. We never drank and never ever did we smoke. And if I got tempted, he would tell me don't. We started dressing alike with the khakis and the Nikes. Took a walk out on the street one Saturday night. He said, Holmes, I have something for you. As I went to grab it, he said, I want you to have it. It was a picture of both of us together. At the bottom said, homies always and forever. Then he hugged me and said, Holmes, I love you. But I was too ashamed to say, yeah, me too. On the way home, I heard someone shouts outside. Then booyah in my arms, my homie died. I started to cry, said, why not me? Because I lost him, I lost my homie. As I sat there with my homie, lying dead, flashbacks about it started running through my head. Red blood all on me, tears rolling down my face. Only 18, man, what a waste. It seemed like yesterday when we were playing on the playground, swinging on the swings, playing marbles on the ground. And now, my homie's gone. Never to return, never forever to burn. I should've did something, I should've told him that I loved him. Only if I knew someone was gonna snuff him. So now I'm never gonna see his face again. Because of this crazy town that I live in, it's really messed up, in fact it's a shame. The homeboy they killed, he wasn't even gangbanging. So now I'm feeling sad and feeling kinda lonely because of the tragic death of my homie.